It is race day today at Kings Park Speedway's two separate classes will take their turn on track to do battle. First up on the track will be the mini stocks. It's a smaller class to help people get their start and gain experience in oval track racing. Then comes the hobby stocks, American rear-wheel drive cars that are faster and more powerful than mini stocks. A nice sized turnout today promises some exciting racing. Each class will race a few heat races each, which ultimately determines the starting order for the feature race. The feature race is where we will expect to see drivers go all out to collect their share of championship points. But before any of that, the drivers will line up on the front stretch where audience and teams alike will stand and remove their hats for the playing of O Canada. Lead there. However, disaster is going to strike a couple laps later when he's right into turn number one there. He's going to come wide going through turn two, almost out of the grass. Comes back down, chops the rear bumper off the 99 car there with Marshall Garston. Marshall's going to have to come back around the track, pull the pit road, and get that bumper either tied up or chopped off. He can't be out there in the track with the bumper hanging off the car like that. And the number 115 car of Nolan McAvina bringing the field to the finish, race number one for the mini stocks. Interesting battle here going to be coming on turn number four as the blue-white Mustang of Brittany Hayden almost takes that yellow Honda Civic. Doesn't quite get her done, but that brings us to the conclusion of heat race number one for the mini stocks. Coming up next, green flag drops for hobby stock heat race number one as the number 72 car of Darren Breen's going to lead him through turn one. Field's going to stay nicely bunched up and packed up, going on to the backstretch. The outside line's looking a little bit slow, and he gets a run onto the inside there. They're making it three wide down the backstretch. That never ends well. They seem to got it sorted out, but there's contact there, and the number 53 of Jeff Fink goes around, bringing out the first caution of heat race number one. The number 72 car, Darren Breen's going to be leading us back to the green flag here as we're racing here at Kings Park Speedway. Down to turn number one. Field staying pretty closely bunched, but keep an eye on that number 8 car of Chuck Fink. He dives down low, and he's going to take that spot away from Darren Breen. Taylor Cock will start to add to the mix as he's looking to hunt down that 72 car of Darren Breen. Chuck Fink in that 8 car, he's starting to pull away here with no opposition. Inside there on the 72 car. Looking for a way around him, doesn't quite find it just yet. Go low, looking side by side down the front stretch, still not quite an opportunity for him to get around there. Being patient, looking for a way. He's going to stay a little bit low down the back stretch, and that's exactly what he needed to do. Side by side down the back stretch. Taylor grabbing that lead going through turn three. Keep the momentum up through turn four, and he's going to be all by himself on the front stretch. Car Jeff Fink versus Darren Breen. Jeff's looking for a way around and doesn't quite find it just yet. He's going to play patient. Dabs onto the inside, looking for a way around that 72 car. Doesn't quite find it just yet. Staying right up on the rear bumper and they're side by side down the backstretch. Jeff and Darren still staying close side by side there going down the backstretch a couple laps later. Darren's going to give Jeff a little bit of the bumper going in the corner there, but stays clean. Jeff runs into trouble a couple laps later, taking a bit of an excursion through the infield. The green flag will, however, stay out, and racing will continue. And Jeff checkered flag eventually flies, with Chuck Fink bringing home the checkered flag, and Taylor Cockrell bringing home second in this heat race. Bobby Stock heat race number 2 is going to begin with a different pack, staying tightly knit before the green flag. You're going to stay closely bunched up heading into turn number 1 there. A really tight knit pack. Well, with a little bit of troubles there, that number 41 car starts to get a little bit loose going through 3. Keep your clean. The halfway point. The field staying mostly clean. Some nice close racing there. Battle for the lead here between the 41 and 22 car. Staying close together down the front straightaway. He's going to give him the bumper going into turns 1 and 2. Gets him just a little bit loose there. The bump and run. He's going to get low there going onto the back stretch. And side by side down the back straightaway. 41 car takes the spot away from the 22, and 41 being our new leader here. It looks as though that bump and run pays off, as the number 41 car is our winner of this heat race.
Thank you. punch it.
Dang it, I kind of missed that one, I think.
Thank you.
No. Yeah.
Thank you.